Hey everyone, this is Viren and welcome back to my YouTube channel for another AdWords tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create dynamic search ads. Now what that means is, in case your website has a lot of pages or you want to create a lot of different ads for your website without having to go through the tedious task of creating all the ad groups and all the ads by yourself, what dynamic search ads does is Google AdWords will scan your entire website, index all your pages, and whenever something similar to what your page content is searched for, they will try and show your ads. It is as simple as that. You can do this for your entire website. You can also do this for just certain parts of your website. So let's get started and I'm going to show you what this is. So once you're logged into the Ads Manager and you're under Campaigns, you click here to create a new campaign. Now Dynamic Search Ad by its name tells you that it is a search ad, and that is what we're going to select. We're going to select visit to our website as a goal and let's click on continue. Let's give this campaign a name. Dynamic search ads will work only with the search network, so I'll remove the display. We can select the locations, so I'm going to let the location be India. The language will be English as my website works in English. I'm going to leave the bidding to manual CPC. The daily budget, let me just add something like 100. And I'll be covering all of this in another tutorial. What are the different kind of things you can do with your ad, like add site links or call out extensions, a call extension and things like that. But for this particular ad, we'll scroll right here to the bottom and select dynamic search ads. And this is what we're looking to set up. Click enable dynamic search ads for this campaign and enter the domain name. For me, the domain name is virenbear.com. The language is English and set a targeting source. So basically, do you want to use Google's index of my website? There are two other options, which is use URLs from my page feed only or a combination of both. Now, as you can see, I cannot click on this right now because I have not uploaded a feed of all my pages. So in case there are certain pages only for which you want to create an ad, this is how you go about it. You click on this icon, wrench icon here. Under setup, click on business data. Once you're into business data feeds, you click on this button and add a page feed. All you have to do is upload a CSV file and give it a name. The CSV file should contain a list of all the pages on your website that you want to promote here. But for now, I'm just going to use Google's index of my website. Let me just click on save and continue. Now we'll go ahead and set up ad groups. So in case you're looking for a standard ad group, you can select it here where you will add all the keywords that you want to target. But how dynamic search works is that Google will index your pages automatically and decide on the keywords themselves. So let me just use that. Now what I can do is I can create this for the entire site, or I can create it for a certain section of my site, let's say Facebook content. I will keep a default bid. Let me start with something like ₹3 per click. Now if your site is really big and has a lot of different categories and it's been indexed in Google for a while, chances are that Google will already show you categories in your website. But in case, like for my site, it's not able to pick any categories, I can create rules myself. Like if the URL contains the word Facebook, then I want those pages to be indexed and things like that. But for now, let me make one for my entire website, which is this last option here, all web pages. So let me just click that. And you can set a bid for all the web pages. I'll again leave it at ₹3. You can create more new ad groups if you want to. You can add standard ad groups here as well, but I'm just going to add one dynamic search ad. Let's continue. Let's create a new ad. And like you can see here, you don't have to select the final URL or the headline or the display URL because Google will do all of that for you. All you need to do is add the description for the ad. Let me quickly add something. There you go. I've added a description and click on done. And that is it. The ad is ready. I've created ads for my entire website, all the pages, in such a short span of time. So this is amazing for all you guys who are running small businesses and don't have a marketing person to help you with Google Ads, but you still want to make full use of it. You can go about and create a dynamic search ad, and that'll be really, really handy. If you have any questions, do leave it in the comment section below, and I'll try and get back to you within the day. Hey everyone, this is Viren, and thank you for watching this video. I really do put in a lot of effort in making these videos, so if you did like the video, hit the thumbs up button, comment, and please let me know, and subscribe to this channel because I come up with these content on a regular basis and you might find them helpful. Thank you.